want to say a couple thank yous here to our judges. Tommy Como, Harold Cowart, Jack Shaw, and Keith Warman. I want everybody to give a big round of applause to Rockies, for Lisa and Rocky, for hosting the event tonight. And also, in addition to the fact that the winner of this band battle goes on to have their music put up on the internet, the first place band will also get 100 sets of guitar strings and 25 sets of bass strings from Ernie Ball. Second place band will get 50 sets of guitar strings and 12 bass strings. And a third place band will get 25 sets of guitar strings and 6 sets of bass strings. Also, no drumsticks, I'm sorry. I got no control, man, okay? And no groupies either. Also, thrown in tonight as a surprise bonus, Mr. Harold Cowart from Bluff Road Studios is going to throw in 4 or 5 hours of recording time for the winner. Yeah! And that's at $75 an hour. So yes, indeed, it is a value. So let's give him a big hand. Yeah! Come on. I did say a big hand. Yeah! Okay. Last band up tonight from Lafayette, the only entry from outside of Baton Rouge. I think you're in for a treat just from what we've been hearing in the chat. So ladies and gentlemen, SST! Yeah. All right, thank you,
boys.
I ain't never tried that.
Thank you. This is our first time in y'all town. It's nice. Alright, this is called Faith. Not the Limp Bizkit, not the drug man.
Yeah. rushing out and you can't stop.
All right, thank you.
Sweating my ass.
We're gonna do something kind of slow and heartfelt now. Get rid of it. a dear God, not here today. If I had my mind, I'd be in another trip, in another time. For us fat people with long hair.
Even us fat people with no hair have a hard time.
They're like, look, man, Meatloaf playing bass. You're not singing as well as you used to, though. I don't understand. Alright.
Enough of that.
This is called Midnight Roses. And another time, and another speed. twin brother Skippy. Skip-a-loaf. It's called Everything.
Thank you.
PM. Good night.
What time is it? Good night. Thank you. Woo!
I don't know about you, but man, tell you what, we've had some pretty good entertainment tonight. Tear a hand for Renee. We're going to be tallying up the votes here, and we'll be announcing who the winner is for this evening and award the first, second,